obstacles and sexy hiking are unyielding, and that makes the game uniquely frustrating. But I'm not sure Jazuo intended to make a frustrating game. The frustration is just essential to the act of climbing, and it's authentic to the process of building a game about climbing. A funny thing happened to me as I was building this mountain. I'd have an idea for a new obstacle, and I'd build it, test it, and it would usually turn out to be unreasonably hard. But I couldn't bring myself to make it easier. It already felt like my inability to get past the new obstacle was my fault as a player rather than as a builder. Imaginary mountains build themselves from their efforts to climb them, and it's our repeated attempts to reach the summit that turns those mountains into something real. When you're building a video game world, you're building with ideas, and that can be like working with quicksand cement. You mold your ideas into a certain shape and then you play with them, and in the process of playing with them, they begin to harden and set until they're immutable. But at that point, you can't change the world, not without breaking it into pieces and starting fresh with new ideas.
Part that hasn't happened, because the objects in the stores are trash.